I am beyond grateful for the opportunity to continue to be the Josie Harper head coach of Dartmouth Women's Lacrosse. This program was built on strong female role models, and it has been amazing being able to celebrate them over the last year in honor of the 50th anniversary of Title IX and women's athletics at Dartmouth. I am very thankful for the leadership of Mike Carity, his vision and support of me personally, and more importantly, the Dartmouth Women's Lacrosse program. I am humbled to work with some of the best in the game and to be able to coach such an impressive group of young women student athletes. I look forward to continuing to be a part of this amazing program at one of the finest institutions in the country. I'm thrilled to be a part of the future of the Big Green Women's Lacrosse program and so excited to continue to be a part of it. As always, up, up, Big Green.